Hello, this is Lorena, and I'm back with another Dillinks video. I still have event currency, so I'm not done yet. But I might somehow have enough to get to... No, I think I'm running out, to be honest. But we'll see how far I get, because I said I was going to do this until I ran out of currency. Okay. I still do not remember why I hate this guy, but I'm sure he's utter trash, I guess. I'm not really sure anyone cares that I just insulted him, but whatever. It's the last day of the World Carnival. I keep messing up that tournament name. Yeah, you know, I keep messing up English in general, which is kind of depressing considering it's the only language I can read. It's the last day of the World Duel Carnival. It's the end of the prelim. It's the end of the preliminary rounds. I'm not pronouncing that. If you want to be in the finals, hurry up and win your 5 heart pieces. Get out there and duel. The finals? That's nothing. I plan on winning the entire carnival. Well, Yuma, you have protagonist privileges, so that's basically how you are even able to participate. I'm planning to win the whole thing because I'm feeling the flow. Yuma, I'm feeling the flow facial expression. Dude, if you're feeling the flow, look differently than that. You don't even look like you mean it. You're becoming a champion, Dulles. But I still do not see how you can save everyone. You can't! Spoiler. You can't. I'll figure it out. And when I say everyone, that includes you, Astral. I'm gonna make everyone happy, not just one or two, but everyone! Yuma, I would hate to burst your bubble, but that kind of sounds like too much pressure. You should probably pick a more attainable goal, something that's more realistic. Why am I talking to Yuma like this? I've got too much ambition. I'm kind of similar in the department of coming up with goals that aren't realistic. But, I mean, to be fair. That's the only way to high-five the sky, which is impossible. Yuma is certain in his convictions, therefore I must be too. Well, that's what happens when you trust someone, I guess. Trey, you want to meet Yuma Tsukumo? I do. He was the reason we lost our duel. I want to know how he can duel with such intensity. I won't rest until I discover the truth. Alright, Trey. Since you find Yuma so intriguing, I encourage you to go see him. For science! But that has nothing to do with science, I just wanted to say that. Okay, well that was a boring spin, but whatever. Auto-duel, because I don't really feel like dueling right now. I will duel, but it's going to be a while. I mean, to be fair, this isn't exactly difficult. I I win, just to prove it. Alright. I still have currency. I think it's under 9. Hold on. It's under 100 now. I can't really get boosters since I haven't been using them. I think I still have enough currency. I think the only booster I haven't maxed out on is the EXP up booster. And if anyone is curious why I haven't been using my boosters, it's because I don't feel like I need them. Which is a terrible reason not to use my boosters, but I do feel like that. If I had to pick a duel that I could lose, it's either Quattro or Trey. But that doesn't mean I want to, hold on a second, what are my chances of winning? 0% defeat. Wait, my chances of victory are 0%. I don't need to do any math to know that. Okay, well, I lost. I hate losing, but I mean, to be fair, I've lost against Trey before. Of course, most of those losses were when my account was much newer. Wait, what? Okay. I need revenge now. I can't believe Trey just said that. Why is he here in my house? Hey, you. Yuma! It's Fate that brought me here today. No it isn't. You just ask for permission, which is very strange, but I've seen stranger family dynamics, to be honest. Yes, I've seen weirder. You know, I can't say it. I can't. Not right now. Huh? Or I wouldn't have seen these awesome artifacts. You have Aztec masks, Paleolithic tools. I can't even. Guys, I'm not really big into history. I'm also not big on science. Well, I am big on science, but these names, can't you come up with a name that I can actually pronounce? Paleo. Okay, well, all fields have their own terminology, and I know plenty of terminology that most people would be completely confused by, so I guess fair. This collection is incredible. It's just like the stuff in my favorite cards. Isn't that Aztec mask golem? Yeah, cool, huh? This was one of the first cards I collected for my Chronomaly deck. My father taught me that chronomalies are artifacts that link to other dimensions. Interesting. Anyway, if anyone is curious who Trey's father is, well, it's Tron. Though if you've watched Zexal, you already know that. But because Tron is, he currently doesn't look like an adult, but trust me, there's an explanation for that. It ties into the whole drama of season one. Whoa! My dad was into that kind of stuff too. He'd go on expeditions and bring things back. Wow, that's cool. It sounds like he was somebody who loved adventure. Yep, just like me. Yeah, Yuma, just like you. Wait, we have more important things to discuss. Like what you did to Heart. I know. Huh? I feel truly sorry for what happened to him. Really? I figured the best way to duel was to tap into the anger in my heart. But then I saw how you dueled and realized there might be a better way. What's your secret? I've seen how selfless you can be. Is that the source of your power? What do you mean, power? Trey, I think it has something to do with he's young and, he has natural energy. So, you know, when I was Yuma's age, I really was nothing like that at all. I was more like Shark at Yuma's age. I didn't have much energy for shit. Your dueling is unlike anything I've seen. Like you're dueling with all your heart. What? Okay, listen. Dueling with all your heart. Trey, seriously, that must be how you lost. Okay, I'm acting like I don't deal with logic. Well, okay, I guess sometimes it doesn't seem like I make logical decisions, but that's beside the point. Well, it's the only way I know how to duel. I just always try to high-five the sky. In the Japanese version, Trey basically removes the concept of an entire word. I think the dub makes more sense in that regard. You make someone forget an entire word and suddenly they lose everything. Okay, sure, Zexal, sure. By the way, if you want to know why I say Zexal instead of Zale or whatever, it's because Zexal just is easy. I like pronouncing it as Zexal more than Zale or whatever, because I feel like it's more natural. By the way, I just know that I didn't pronounce it right. I think I pronounced it Zeal, and then I learned it Zale, and now I'm just like, okay, I'm just using the dub pronunciation instead. To be fair, that makes a lot of sense considering the dialogue here, but whatever. High five this guy? How can you do what? That doesn't make scientific sense. When I was small, my father told me to never give up or stop trying. Just feel the flow. Okay. I see. Hey, Yuma, lunch is ready. This was a nice filler episode, but it got dark later. After spending time with you, I now understand that your family is what gives you power. It's not the same with me. My family is different from yours. It wasn't always that way. We used to be as happy as your family. But the day we swore we'd get revenge on our enemies, it was like we became different people. Maybe once we do get our revenge, we'll go back to the way we were. But we can't get vengeance because you keep getting in our way. I have to defeat you. You're wrong, Trey. Revenge isn't the answer. It'll just destroy you. I have to be loyal to my family. I'll do whatever I have to, Yuma. Oh, yeah? We'll settle this tonight, once and for all. We're gonna have a duel, Yuma. And you will lose. Welcome home, Trey. Was your trip a success? Yes, I guess. You don't have to tell me a thing. I already understand. You're hungry for power. Yes. Okay, this is a hard duel. I'm gonna actually duel this time, you know, because I said I would. Now, does this mean I'm going to win just because I'm playing the game instead of using auto duel? No, that is not what it means. But ideally, I will. Ideally, yes, that is what will happen. Alright, let me look. Alright. I'm going to, And that ends my turn. Okay. I see. My goal is to take away what Trey has with Karma Cut, though obviously that would be my goal. This doesn't seem like a good idea, but I'm doing it. Everything has a cost, so I paid it. Alright. I'm going to attack. I wanted to figure out if I wanted to do that or exude summon. I don't know. Okay. It looks like I'm winning, but that's what it looks like. Alright. I don't like this at all. Alright. You know, I don't know what's in this deck. I don't know what I have in this deck. Oh, hold on a second. Oh, I've got, okay, I put Dark Rebellion. Why would I be asking questions? I just went on a level up spree with stages earlier this month and some of last month. Okay. I'm going to get rid of some of that attack just to make it more fun when he's defeated. It turns out I did win. I don't know if I would have won if Auto-Duel handled that. Just being honest there. I got my revenge. Okay, so this is to Yuma, by the way. Yuma accepted him as he really is, so now Trey sees him as the only true friend. though I'm not playing as him. I just know who he's talking to. Wow. Look at that. Just 2 episodes. Guys, that's going to wrap things up for this video because it's starting to get long. And I can already tell what's going to happen if I keep going. So, I will see you guys in my next video. Again, it's going to be recorded after this one has ended. So, I guess we're going to see how many videos I have to upload for this event. Probably a good amount, but we'll see.